Hey guys, it's me, Gamer Biz Team. Today we're gonna do some opening. What we got is here. Yes, we got Denis. I know Denis, but I don't know why this came to my mail. There's hair. I don't know why this came to my mail, but we're gonna open it. And I know Denis, I followed him in Instagram and Twitter, and I go to his videos sometimes. So let's open this up here. Can you open the camera? Wait. Oh, hold the camera. No, that's not how you hold it. Like this. Can you hold it? No, I got it. Alright. So let me think of this. Be right back. Alright, we got the way how to open this, not open this with this hole in there. Alright, let's see what our friend Denis. Don't pull it out, you're gonna rip it. Just open the bag. Open it, keep opening it. Try to open it. Just open it like a birthday gift.
Okay.
Be right back again. Alright guys, what we got is... I really don't like this. Oh, we got this! Oh, we also got a name tag if you don't see it. We got a free Denis name tag. Denis, that is going into my wall because you look at your bed. Your bed has like a Pokemon, Mario, and everywhere. And you have a desk right there. Now I'm feeling I'm doing a house tour. So yeah, we're going to post it on my side. Plus it's blue. And my side is blue. See? It's blue. Yeah, alright. So this is a picture Sir Meowsalot. Oh yeah, this is Denis Daly's cat. He calls it Sir Meowsalot, but we call it Jimmy Cat. Is there a backside? No. Oh, look at that. It's Denis and Sir Meowsalot for him. Alright, let's open this. I'm so tired of talking. Alright, I just opened it so quickly because I don't want your time. Wait, I'm sorry. Wait. I don't know what to do. Be right back again. Look at that Denis Daly cat. It's pretty cool. And it fell down. Guys, it is. Get out of the bag. Oh, it's our very own cat. We have a cat, a mascot cat. I don't know, but I know some of you are saying like, I don't know what you guys are saying right now. Oh, this is like GV Cat. It's like GV Cat. Alright. Oh, so cool. Oh, this is like Sir Meowsalot and GV Cat. Can we take off the tie? I think we could because I seen it in one of those commercials and from Canada. We could take off the tie. Now he's naked. The naked little cat walks down the street. Oh, he looks more like the Hulk, like his hands straight. Ugh. Oh, there we go. It's our very own Sir Meowsalot plush. Well, I call it the GB Cat plush. Woo! If you guys want to get this, you could take off his tie. I don't know what else you could do. I think you could put it on your shoulder. I'll be right back.
Sir Meowsalot plush. It's pretty cool. And can it dab? Dab. I wonder if you could put it on your shoulder. There you go, you can put it on your shoulder! Alright, it's time to go. Alright, bye. I'm gonna leave. No, I'm not done yet. No, I fall off! Alright, there you go, here's your cat.
What you looking at, my A? What you looking at? Alright, yes, guys, that is all we could show you. If you're thinking that you want your own Sir Meowsalot plush, there's a link in the description below that you could get it. And you go like, if you guys want to get this Sir Meowsalot plush, all you gotta do is just like, go to his online. I'll just leave it in the description. If you get one of these bags with a Denis on it, that means you got your Sir Meowsalot plush. Denis, it comes with a Denis sign, but you can't take it off. Or I think you could, but there's a Denis sign right here, and there's Sir Meowsalot plush. Smells like tuna, and yeah, I will see you guys later. Make sure you subscribe for more, and I'm gonna have fun with this Sir Meowsalot. Thank you. Alright, and I will see you later. Bye-bye.